shoulder pain. The shoulder is the liveliest joint in the body. However, it can suffer from a number of painful conditions. Usually, shoulder problems will only be felt in a narrow area and will heal themselves over time. Some shoulder problems could be part of a wider condition, such as rheumatoid arthritis, osteoarthritis, or polymyalgia rheumatica. Other possible causes of shoulder pain are inflammation or damage to the muscles and tendons, tension in the muscles between the neck and shoulder due to poor upper back or neck posture, often linked to their work, inflammation in the sac of soft tissue, bursa, that enable the tendons and muscles to slide smoothly over the shoulder bones in healthy people. One of the more interesting problems with the shoulder is the frozen shoulder, or adhesive capsulitis. A frozen shoulder is a condition when the joint capsule is stricken, hindering movement. The exact causes for this condition are still under investigation, though it sometimes follows an injury, a heart attack, a stroke, and it's more common in people with diabetes. Pain may worsen, especially at night. You might also experience sudden pain in the muscle called the muscle spasm. The condition will usually resolve itself, but it may take as long as 2 to 3 years. How to help myself? Develop appropriate sleep habits with suitable pillow size. Apply heat or cold therapy. Take painkillers if necessary. And, most importantly, care for your posture. Avoid slouching, particularly when sitting at a desk. Change your position frequently and sit in a supported upright position. Put a pillow or cushion behind your lower back, as the supported lower back will improve your upper body posture. Make sure that your arm is supported and makes you comfortable. Stand in front of the mirror and lift your shoulder blade up and down. If your shoulder is painful to lie on, try to sleep by lying on your good side with a pillow under your neck. Generally, to reduce the strain, carry out your activities as usual, but do not force it. When should I see a doctor? If the problem persists for more than 2 weeks or gets worse, you should see a doctor. You should also see your doctor as soon as possible if you experience severe pain in both shoulders, also feel some pains in your hips or thighs, feel feverish. These can be signs of the aforementioned polymyalgia rheumatica, which needs prompt treatment. What is the diagnosis? Each shoulder problem has its own symptoms. Your doctor or physiotherapist will need to establish which movements produce the most pain, as this could indicate where the problem is. Usually, the symptoms and the following examination on them will allow the doctor to plan accordingly. However, your doctor may suggest tests if considered necessary. What tests are these? Blood tests to rule out arthritis, X-rays, ultrasound of the shoulder joint, MRI, nerve conduction studies. Treatment modalities. If your shoulder pain doesn't subside with simple medication like painkillers and self-cares, other treatments are available. Consult your doctor to get more specific advice, which may include stronger painkillers, physiotherapy, steroid injections into the joint, surgery, including joint replacement. Physiotherapy and exercises are important after surgery to help regain movement.